Hi everyone, Rose Webster here. I'm shooting my Zika documentary and I'm going to be publishing parts of it as we go because this is very important. On June 19th, a team of Mexican researchers determined that three species of wild-caught Culex are also Zika vectors. Now we have five independent research teams around the world that have found Culex are Zika vectors.